All right, here we are, back at one of my favorite spots, Fisher Towers. Plan today is to hike up to the Dragon's Lair paragliding launch, hopefully catch a good flight. It's a beautiful day here in late February. Sunny skies, high 40s. It's been blowing up the slope nicely so far, so I think it'll be on. Just arrived at the base of the main wall, just about there. Getting our first good look at launch right there. Found a really nice new wind indicator stick, so go stick that up over there. But feeling pretty good, a little light still. Probably get over there and hang out for a while, let the sun crank around a bit more. But it's a beautiful day, feeling good. Alright, got launch cleaned up, now covered in dust, but it's blown in real nicely, pretty straight. I think it's about time to gear up and go for it.
Explore out in the valley a bit, see if we can find anything. Probably not, but take a little tour. last lap of the night, maybe. Sun's going down. Beautiful. Not a bad day. Getting a pretty sweet glass off. Hands free, smooth. Nice and lifty.